Vienna, Saturday, November 3rd, and Sunday, November 4th. Callers, Bob Osgood, Clark Elliott, Ed Graff MC, Joe McMiniman, Ron Nelson, Mike Woods, Bob Walker, and Art Harvey.
This couple, Floyd Square Dancing back as far as I can remember. 1803. 1803, Bob on my shoulder. And in recent years, the modern square dancing as we know it, Dr. Lloyd Shaw of Colorado Springs has been given the credit for introducing it and bringing it to us. Maybe he did do that, but an offspring from him is this gentleman, Bob Osgood. Bob Osgood has taken what Dr. Shaw gave us, refined it, and gave us square dancing, contra dancing. It's been his life. He's now retired and doing just this, contra dancing, and going around the country and enjoying his retirement. But he came out of retirement for this. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome the incomparable Bob Osgood.
I think that'll scare anybody. How many of you folks have never? Okay, great. Let's pretend here that nobody has ever, okay? Just for the heck of it, join hands in a circle and don't go anywhere. Put your right foot into the center and tap your toe. Isn't that ridiculous? Good. Now circle to the left. Now circle right. One and three, forward, up four, back four. Two and four, forward and back, up four, back four. One and three, right, left, three. Two and four, right, left, three. One and three, ladies, change. Two and four, ladies, change. One and three, change back. Two and four, change back. One and three, right, left, through. Two and four, right on through. Join hands and circle to the left. One, two, three, four. Now circle with the right. Side couples, face your partner. Grand square. Circle four, circle to a left. Go forward and back, go up, two, three, go back. Do a right out of three. Do a right out of back. Ladies, chin. Forward up, go back. Everybody do a back circle. Without touching anyone, do a U-turn back. Make long lines up and down. back. Now all you're doing is a contra, and it's a real simple contra, but it's doing a contra. And let's just check what you've done for a second. All at the head, at the ends, cross over so that we've got somebody that you can face. Okay, all the men face left and all the girls face right. Now that's just simply called face your corner or face the one below. And in a minute you will swing her and then you'll put her on your right and you'll go away from me in line of four, California four will come back. Let's try it with a little different music and see what happens. Good luck. Thank you. Contra dance. We'll try keeping with this one line for a minute, unless we're going to get more people, in which case we'll make a second line. But would you folks like to come in with us? We'll start a second line if you would.
Start a second line.
Yes, let's get all the... I was going to say good-looking couples. Yeah, we can take another line right here if you'd like.
I saw your mom, but you're the line. Nobody will dance with you. That's right.
Be sure you've got a partner and be sure we don't mess up this line because of it. Now we've got to put one couple in there. There you go. There we go. All right, now let's take from the tall man with a white shirt and blue tie, the whole group. Yeah, right there. Take your whole group. There you go. No, the man with the glasses and the white. And you got that. Good. I don't know your names yet, but why don't you move over to this line so they're about even, Stephen. There you go. Everybody, all the men face left and all the girls face right. And in many cases, you're facing somebody of the opposite sex. All right, now face across. Men, reach out to your right side and take a girl's hand right beside you and roll away with a half size shake. Okay, very good. Now we've got an active couple ahead. Let's take this line right here that Becky's in, move two steps forward. There we go. And very good. From here on, we're going to try to do about 5 hours worth of contra learning in 1 hour and have fun with it. Then the rest of the time that you're here this afternoon and this evening and tomorrow, you just come up, your veterans, you'll come up and have a ball doing contra dancing. If you square dance, you'll notice that many things are the same. Your corner is still in the man's left, ladies right. Contra dancing, you're dancing contrary to your partner. You're opposite to your partner. Now join hands to your long line and look straight across, your partner's across from you. We're going to have you just do a couple of simple things to be sure you've got it together. Going forward and back is a case of starting on the first beat of a phrase, and on the fourth, just step touched, and then back up, two, three, four. Let's try and go forward. Up, two, three, come back. Back, two, three, and stop. Let's just get a piece of traditional music on here and try moving with the music just a little bit. Go forward. Simple thing like that helps make contra dancing fun because the music is telling you what to do and when to do it. Let's see, we're even Stephen. Okay, please face your corner. Okay. A swing, let's get in swing position, right side to right side. Man's left hand holding the lady's right up a little bit. Lady's left hand where the man's right muscle should be. And you're just going to walk or buzz for an 8 count. And you can get around about twice, maybe 3 times. Ready, swing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put her on your right, face across, and in a long line. Okay. Now, with the music, you're going to go forward. Go up, 2, 3. Come back. Good. Do a right, left, through. And that takes 8 steps to two ladies chain. Water wheel. Okay, very good. Let's roll away with a half sachet again. From your flutter wheel, you would make a star on the left, and you'll notice that if any of these things, they lead right into to a star, and you do a star left and right, and then you'll get back into your line you're in now. If I catch a place where I need to stop and check, I will talk to each other. Here. With your corner, go stop, go. Swinger. Put her on your right in long lines. Go forward, up. Come back. Do a right, up, through. New corner, don't sit up. Swinger. Make your long lines forward and back. Do a round of three.
Very good. All right. At this
at this place, if you get into your lines just for a second, come into this line, and all the men in that group roll away with a half sachet with a girl that's on your right. Just roll the girl on your right over to your left. That's great. All right, now, all the men face left, and all the girls face right or face the corner. Now, move closer to your own partner. Just move the lines close to your right next to it. Everybody is facing somebody. Everybody, every couple is facing another couple. Now, we call this a double or a duple, because you're going to work with them. Then you get tired of them, you move on to something better. Everybody pass through. Now, at the ends, if you have nobody, trade places with your partner, cross over so you will stand out a little bit. You won't do anything, but don't leave the line. Everybody that's facing a new corner, swing her. Put her on the right, face across. All the men face left, the girls face right. And you'll notice those people who are now facing me are inactive, and you keep moving up all the time. Those people who are active and have their back to me keep moving away. So in this way, 8 times through a record, you dance with 8 different couples. When you give the person you're facing your right hand, right to right, raise it 6 inches, lower it 12, say thank you very much for the dance. Take 3 minutes absolute relaxation and then perform off. That's a rocket. Here's one that is one of my favorites. Well, let me just tell you something about you people that are wondering about that cotton picking car that makes us wait after right and left through 2 whole beats before he calls ladies chain. It just means you've got more time. You don't have to rush a right and left through with 6 steps. You've got 8. So usually you do the pass through bit and in 4 steps and the courtesy turn in 4. Let's see. Face your corner and swing. And face across. Okay. Now, with the couple that you're with, you're going to do in a minute a right and left through and take 8 whole steps. In other words, you'll give a right pull by, and that'll be 4, and you'll courtesy turn 4, and that'll finish it right as I'm ready to start the next thing. Okay, do a right and left through, please. 1, 2, 3, turn. Slow. 2, 3, 4. Alright, 2 ladies chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do a right and left through. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Is this almost where you were when you started? Okay. Ladies chain back. Roll away with a half sachet. How's that? Okay. Okay. Alright, please face your corner. Now remember in the color map standardization, a do-sa-do is back-to-back. And we use that in contras because it takes 8 steps and it's very comfortable. So you just do a regular back-to-back do-sa-do to an ocean wave in this case. So do-sa-do all the way around to an ocean wave with your hands up and the elbows down. Okay, now a wave has a zigzag sort of motion, so each of you take 1 short step backwards to your own backwards. Now there is a wave. Now when you balance, you won't step kick that extra 3 points or extra point for a conversion. You'll just forward touch to an alternate facing line and back touch to where you are now. And that's a balance, and you do it with your weight directly over your feet. Balance, go forward touch, back touch. Fantastic. Turn by the right hand halfway around to a wave, and that motion that took you there, let it balance you forward. Balance forward and back. Now, turn men, turn by the left hand halfway around and swing your partner. Put her on your right, make a line of 4. You're back to me. Okay, you're going to go about 4 steps down and then wheel and make a line and be ready to come back. Ready, walk. 1, 2, 3. Wheel, 2, 3. Make a line, come back 4 steps. Bend the line and float just a little bit back. By floating, just step back a little bit. Do a right left through. 2 ladies chain. Let's try one last time. Face your corner And whatever bent face left, ladies face right, we used up you at the cut. And whenever you get to the end, it cross over automatically. You'll be ready. You get to sit out 64 beats, but that's all right. Everybody else facing your corner, do side of, go all the way around. To an ocean wave, hands up and balance. Go up and back. Turn right, go halfway around and balance again. Go up and back. Then turn left and swing partner. Put her on the right, make a line of four, and don't go yet. Remember gangbusters. Try to make a sandpaper sound. You're in a line of four. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four. Wheel turn to a line. Come back. One, two, three, four. Bend the line. Right on three. Two ladies. Okay. On the head, you're active and crossed over. At the foot, I guess you crossed over okay. So, see how this works. Lots of different music used for contras, which makes it fun too. Here we go. Face your corner, please. Thank you.
at one particular place it broke down, and I could tell that the lady was kind of ashamed and kind of frightened, and it's the first time that it's ever happened in a line. But we discovered one thing. If you make a mistake, smile, and everybody else will think it's their fault. So don't ever be embarrassed. Have a good time. Now, we've covered, the thing is, it's a 4:45. We'll take a short rest, and then we'll have our last little deal. Do rest, but come back quickly. Please don't feel hurried. We're going to start in about 3 seconds.
These people came to eat. They didn't come to stay.
All right. Do we have enough to start another exhibition group over here? Becky, see if you can rouse some of the eaters out. Speaking of eating, I think one of the toughest evenings I ever had to call was in a greens hall, and about half an hour into the dance, the ladies started making apple pies. And if you don't think it's difficult to call and see different people go out and give them apple pies, you have to call for 3 hours while they eat them. Are you proud of this group? Okay, let's get a few more people over here. In this little segment, we just have time to do a couple of quickies, and then we're through. All right. Let's take, we're going to accumulate a couple more. Let's do hands four, starting at the top, the four hands join. Hands four. Can you bring one more couple up here with Becky? Do we have an odd couple at this one? Would you go over there with Becky?
They're even.
Sure.
Oh, are they? I'm sorry. I didn't know that. All right, the couple nearest to you in each foursome, trade places, please. Okay. Are you all looking down there at the end back? Is it all
even, Stephen?
With the corner you're facing, take two hands in sort of butterfly position, and you're going to balance forward to nose, and back up to where you are now by spreading the hands out. And the balance will be up,
anybody
touch, back, touch. Balance, go up, touch, and back. Start through. Take two hands with your opposite, which is your real partner, and balance. Up and back. Star through. Okay, take two hands with that person. Now, starting with the man's left foot and the lady's right, you're going to go heel, toe, and then away from the center. Away, two, three. Ready, go. Heel and toe and away and hold it. Then you're going to use the other foot, man's right, lady's left, and heel, toe, and come back before you started. Ready, heel, toe, come back. Do it again. Go heel, toe, go up. And a heel, toe, and you come right back. Swinger. Put her on the right, face across to the other couple. Keep the near hand of the girl with whom you just swung. And men are going to pass left shoulders. We're going to trade places and end up where that other couple is. All right, half promenade. Men pass left shoulders. Get over there and turn to face. Okay. Now, everybody's still facing that same couple. We're going to do a square through, almost like you do it in square dancing, only we're going to do it slowly. So do it real slow, don't speed up, a regular square through. Give a right pull by and a turn real slow, give a left pull by, turn real slow, give a right pull by, turn real slow, give a left pull by, and face new corner. Okay, take two hands with that person who's facing you, and we're going to do the balance, rock forward, up, and back, star through. With the person across, take two hands and balance up and back, star through. Take two hands with the corner and you're going to heel toe. Ready, go. Heel and a toe and an out. Two, three, and a heel and a toe and a back. And a heel and toe and out. And a heel and toe, come back and swing. Put her on your right, take your near hand and half promenade, bend passing left shoulder. And sweep wide. Now, you're going to do, in a minute, not yet, a slow square through.
Now, as a regular square two, just done slowly. Give a right pull by and turn. Give a left pull by, slowly turn. Give a right pull by and turn. Give a left pull by and face your corner. Okay, take two hands with your corner. And this is a little deal with Paul Moore rope, which is a nice little heel and toe thing. Star through, opposite two hands is balanced up and back. Star through, two hands to the corner, heel and toe, go up, heel and toe, go back, heel and toe, go up, heel and toe, swing around. Face across, half from an anchor, face that knuckle, slow square through, do not rush it. Star through the opposite, two hands in balance, up. Star through, two hands to your corner, heel and toe, heel and toe, go up. Again. Swing around. Face across, up on the knee, sweep wide. Square through slowly.
Do a do-sa-do.
swinging. Put her on your right, face a couple across from you. Now, don't get mixed up with this and a slow square through. This is a regular, honest to goodness, right and left through. So do a right, left through. And a right and left back. It's a tendency sometimes to mix the two ladies chain. And chain back. Now with that couple you're facing, do a slow square through. Give a right pull by and turn. Give a left pull by and turn. Give a right pull by and turn. Give a left pull by and don't turn. Swing the new corner you're coming to. New corner. Put her on your right, cross over the head, and here goes Ed Gilmore's quiet legs. I just might say before I finish this, Becky and I consider this a real pleasure to be invited to work and call with you and play with you down here. I hope you find contras like we have. We just enjoy them. We started dancing in 1803, contras that is. But we think contra dancers are the nicest people, and we think contras are fun because you move to the music and just let yourself go. Face your corner. Thank you. you for letting us be a part of this. We'll be dancing with you the rest of the evening. It's much easier to call dance my calling than it is to dance with my dancing. But beware, and we'll be gentle. Thank you very much for coming.
Thank you.
It really is a great pleasure for those of us that are of his generation, especially because we remember him when we were all boys together. Even Dale Irwin remembers that. Anyway, we want to thank you all for coming for Bob's session, and stick around because the evening is young. If you want to make another line, you can. At least have a couple, that way you can dance with everybody. Would somebody like to dance with Mike over here in another line? Why don't you make your line over here? I don't care. You want to know where you are? I tell you, Mike, we only got, if you're going to be the only one, go ahead and get on the end of that line. What the heck? Mike Woods is the kid of our organization, you know? And next is Ron Nelson. He's the next kid of our organization. So we call them son and they call us dad. When we first started contra dancing, in fact, I think it was Bob Osgood, and I always felt insulted because Bob would say, 1, 3, 5, something, acting. And he'd look at me and say, are you acting? I said, how old do you think I am? He never understood. You know? Anyway, that has nothing to do, yes, what? I don't need your comments after that. Never mind, you don't want to hear what she said. And this next, you know, this is a hard act to follow. I've got the incomparable Bob Osgood and I have to get up here. Jeez, I'm telling you. Okay, we're not going to do anything that Bob hasn't already shown you.
And with this week.
I think we'll just start out and see what happens. Lady on the left. Go side the simply swim. Face across, top coming in. Do it right and left through. Left hand soft. Right hand soft. Ladies, shame. Shame, back. Lady on the left. Go slow.
Hey, that was pretty great from up here. And I understand why, because you had a good teacher.
Yeah.
By golly, all those things you taught him, Bob, they rubbed off out here. Did you notice that? I think we have Bob Walker coming up, and we'll bring him up with a proper fanfare.